Hey, I'm expecting an important email. Do you mind if I check it on your laptop? Wait, I don't think I signed out earlier. There's got to be a way to sign out from my computer. Hey guys, it's Rob, your YouTuber at Mailbird. Have you ever signed into your email account from a different device and then left without signing out or closing your session? Not a great feeling, right? Especially if you have important information in your inbox. But don't worry, there is a way to sign out from your email account even though you're far away from the device you use to log in. In this video, you'll learn how to sign out directly and sign out from a different device by closing the session. Step 1, open Gmail. Step 2, click the profile image on the top right corner. Step 3, select Sign Out. Now that we've learned how to sign out directly from your email account, we can go on to closing an open session on any device. Step 1, open Gmail. Step 2, click the 9-dot icon on the top right corner and select Accounts. Step 3, select Security. Step 4, head to your devices and select Manage All Devices. Step 5, select the device and hit Sign Out. Learning how to do this in case you forget to sign out from a different device can save you from a complicated situation and keep your data safe. I invite you to participate in our content creation process. How? Simply drop your comments below with your Gmail related doubts so I can provide more content like this with the best solution to your questions. Well guys, thanks so much for watching. Please hit the like and the subscribe buttons below to stay tuned for more Gmail tutorials.